Welcome back to our Let's Play of Breath of the Wild. When we last left off, I made a bunch of food, got this lake tower, and I was gonna see what's in that hole down there in the middle of the water. The only way I can get there right now is by paragliding, because I can't swim that far. Hope I can make it, though. I should be able to make it. I've got some fruit. Stamina fruit. Yep, definitely a shrine nearby. Now it should be... It's interesting to note that you can turn all of these, all of these things off. You can turn off the, temperature... gauge, you can turn off the shrine locator, the noise locator, the temp, weather, the, even the mini-map. I leave it on for everybody's sake, but if you want to just explore and just get lost in this, big wide world, you can. I might do that, on my own sometime. Can't do it now, because, you can only have one save for this, but... Okay. Yanaga. Shadow of the Heavens. So we need a bomb. Gotta remember the controls. Too early there. Oops, that was stupid. Luckily I made all this fruit. Can I just sneak past this? Yes, I can. And there's pathways over here, too. I feel like an idiot. Oh, it's a learning process. Okay. An eightfold blade. Do we not need? Drop one of these. Forge uses ancient technology. Sharp must be amongst the sharpest conventional weapons ever. Sharp, maybe, but not the strongest. Holding a 15. Yeah, as you can see, most of these shrines are pretty short. Okay. First spirit orb since leaving the temple. Or the Great Plateau, I should say. There's nothing to salvage. Nope. Okay. There's a boat here. We can use the Hi. Saying we could use the boat to swim out if we want. Use the korok leaf. We'll risk these crickets. Just gonna make sure there's no korok seed to be had on this place, and then we'll head back to the tower. We'll head off to the next shrine. I like how you can hear my weaponry clanking. Okay, doesn't look like it. So. So head back to the tower. Where has it? Four spirits called koroks like to hide in unexpected spots. Never pass an opportunity to investigate things that look out of place. Can do. This might seem a little petty, but there was actually a black goblin down here that kicked my butt before. I wanted to get a little revenge. If I can find him. If not, there's another Lizulfo so I can take my aggression out on. Killed me. Something's shooting rocks at me. Now I have to get revenge on them. Where am I? Ooh, mushrooms. Lots of mushrooms. Is that what these are? Spiked Bokobo. Oh, where'd he go? I want my bits of bobs. Alright, first of all, let's find out what was... Oh, it's a Octorok. Lost forever. Okay. Hi. Mostly wanted to kill them for the fire arrows that I knew they would drop. But also the mushrooms. Like I said, I'm gonna need a lot of these for a quest later. Ourselves some meat. Raw meat. And let's investigate those stones, because I know those... Where'd they go? I know this is a korok. Missing a stone. Where can I find one? Restless crickets. Ooh, dragonflies. Warm darners. It's just cold. I like the minimalistic music. gotta be a rock up here or something. Oh, it's starting to rain. That's bad. Rain affects climbing. Gotta be a rock around here somewhere. Unless I'm just missing it. I don't mind exploring a little. Oh, there's no rocks. Choo-choos. Choo-choo jelly. Hey guys, you guys got a rock? Ow. Good thing I made all this food. Again, I think I made all this food. Ah, darn it. That's okay. I shouldn't be messing with whiz robes this early in the game anyway. Hard to believe with how much I've died, though, that people have beaten Ganon at this point. They're sending me all the way back here? That's cruel. Alright, forget the restrooms. Forget everything else. I'm gonna check down for the rocks. And surely there must be another rock to put there. That I'm just completely missing. I'll put a pin in it, so when I'm a little stronger, a little more prepared. Oh, there's a rock. Gotta buy some shoes. Hello. These are not the rock golems I was talking about. Obviously, these are a lot smaller. Unfortunately, I needed one of those things. How disappointing. Oh, don't see any more rocks. So, let's continue on. Okay, I can find a different korok seed. One of these trees, perhaps. Nope. Like I said, there's 900 of them, so... shouldn't be too hard to find a few of them. Here and there. Just gotta look for anything that looks out of the ordinary. That looks out of the ordinary. Hardy radish. Radishes are good finds. Bet that thing comes to life at night. Don't want to mess with that. Some meat. It is always a good idea to constantly restock your supplies. So you never know when you'll run out of food and have to. Yeah, we found a road. Never know when you'll run out of food and have to cook some more. I see a rock up there. And there's a shrine nearby. In this direction. Might be talking about the shrine we're going to, though. I need another rock. Pin in it. Yeah, it's talking about that one. So annoying having to find a rock. Is there a rock over here? No, there's a hole. Alright, the Keo Makage Shrine. Makage. Let's see if we can do this before we call it a day. I like this this LP style. It's nice and chill. Nice and quiet. Magnesis. Metal doors open though. Not much of a puzzle. Traveler's bow that we don't need, but I want to make sure that it counts. Knock it off. There's ever more than two treasures per, shrine. So we're going to call it here. When we come back, we're going to go to that stable that's nearby. That one right there. Oh, we'll drop down there now. Anything I want that? No. So yeah. We're at the stable. Let's see if there's anything we can buy here. Nope. We can get an inn here. We can register people to.
Yeah.
This is Beetle.
Yeah.
sells stuff, he likes to buy gemstones, and he likes to sell stuff. So, I wish we could get this hardy lizard.
Oh.
Give me a fair price for these. But right now I don't have enough I want to sell for to get up to 100 rupees. So, we'll call it here. I'm gonna look around for a rock to put in that one spot. Until next time though, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe, it always helps me out. And as always, have a good day, and take care.